everyone, this is Taylor of Rejuv Medical Fitness. Today I'll be taking you through a basic Tabata routine. So this is a high intensity interval training type of routine, and we're going to be doing two moves, the squat and the jumping jack. And I will be providing modifications for those techniques based on if you are beginner, intermediate, or advanced. So let's get right into it. So the first technique is going to be the squat. If you are in the beginner category, what I'll get you to do is just place a chair behind you and you will just do a sit to stand into the chair. Just like that. If you are in the intermediate category, what I'll get you to do is do a little bit of a hop at the end of that motion. Sitting back, hopping up, sitting back, hopping up. And if you are in the advanced category, you will not need the chair. You'll just simply go into a squat and a hop. One and two, nice quick pace. Okay, for the second technique, we will be doing jumping jacks. There is a couple different ways to do this. If you are in the beginner category and you are not wanting to jump or anything, you're just gonna do a side step and raising the arms above the head. Keeping yourself close to the ground, just simply bringing that foot off to the side. For the intermediate variation, you will just do a nice standard jumping jack. Keeping yourself close to the ground so you can go a little bit quicker. Excellent. And if you are in the advanced category, you will do a lateral jump. So this one is going to be quite challenging. So you can definitely vary this one up, but you are going to go onto one leg and hop side to side, keeping the chest up, jumping as far as you can. So it might just be like that. That's okay as well. If you want to challenge yourself more, more jumps. So remember, this is a 4-minute routine. You're pushing yourself all out for the 20 second rounds, and then you're giving yourself a 10 second rest. Okay, so let's get right into it. We are going to start with some squats, full intensity for 20 seconds. Get ready, get set, and here we go. Keeping it at a nice, quick pace. Trying not to stop until that rest period. Nice, good start. Keep up the pace. Excellent. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 10 second rest. During the 10 seconds, you should keep yourself moving. You can do some warm-up kind of techniques like arm crosses. You can walk out the feet a bit. Round number 2, here we go. Ready, set, and let's go. Keeping the pace up. Pushing yourself a little bit harder than last round. Remember to keep breathing. Nicely done, 10 more seconds. Keep the pace up. Feel those legs start to burn a bit. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice, keep yourself moving. And I'm not going at 100% on this because I still want to be able to talk to you guys and keep you going during this. So here we go. Round number 3. Ready, set, let's do it. And I'm going to be switching up the techniques just so I can show you guys some of the different variations. It's all about how much you can push yourself, though. Keep the pace up. Nice, less than 10. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 10 second rest, just one more to go. Focus on your breathing for those 10 seconds. Excellent. All right, going into the last round for the squats. Ready, set, here we go. For this one, just jumping as high as you feel comfortable with if you're at this stage. This is your last round in the squat, so really pushing yourself, putting all of your energy into it. Nicely done, you got it. Almost there. 5, 4, 3, 2, One. 10-second rest. Catching your breath. Keeping yourself moving. We're going on to the jumping jacks next. So whatever stage you're at, pick your technique. Ready, set, here we go. Keep yourself moving the entire time. Pace is quick. Don't forget to breathe. Nice, doing awesome. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. 10-second rest, keep yourself moving. Doing awesome so far. We're on to round number 2. Ready, set, and here we go. Pushing yourself as much as you got. Don't give up, keep pushing. Nice, 10 seconds in. Keep moving, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Resting for 10 seconds. 2 more rounds to go, you can do it. Keep yourself moving. All right, on to round number 3. Ready, set, here we go. If you're on the jumps like this, challenging your distance, jumping a little bit further. Keeping the chest up. Doing awesome, almost there. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nicely done, we have one more to go. Last round, put all of your energy into it. It's a short routine, so you gotta put everything into it. Okay, here we go, finishing strong. Ready, set, and here we go. Keep it going, keep pushing. Putting everything you've got into it. Keep breathing, almost there. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Awesome. Nice push, everyone. You did awesome. Keep breathing, keep moving. We don't want to just stand still. So as you can see, that wasn't even 100%. I still wanted to talk you guys through, and it can be very challenging. Still a little bit out of breath. So that is a basic Tabata routine. Hopefully you guys enjoyed that. Stay tuned for some more Tabata routines coming soon. We'll see you in the next video.